Hello, welcome to class 12. Today we will discuss the potential energy of a current loop when it is placed in magnetic field. You know what is current loop? It behaves like an dipole and it has dipole moment. So how to find the potential energy description? I will tell you in the three steps. First thing that you will suppose that every current carrying loop is a magnetic dipole. As per the direction of current, its face becomes north pole or south pole. And secondly, whenever you place the electric loop, this current carrying loop, in the magnetic field, then a torque acts in a certain position, orientation, and what is the function of torque? To bring the loop so that its axis becomes parallel to the magnetic field. So torque makes the alignment of the loop having its axis parallel to the magnetic field. Thirdly, if you slightly disturb the magnetic loop, the current carrying loop in the magnetic field, you give certain rotation, and that rotation is called angular rotation, then work is to be done against this torque, and that work is stored in the form of potential energy. So we will find the derivation of potential energy of a current carrying loop in magnetic field. We will discuss it and derive it. Before that, I'd like to say, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. Look, suppose this is the current loop and current is in this direction. How it behaves like a magnetic dipole? You know, the magnetic field of a loop is determined by right hand thumb rule. Look here, if this is the current carrying loop, curling of the finger in the direction of current, then this thumb gives the upward direction. So magnetic field is upward, magnetic field lines are originating from here. So it may be supposed that there is a magnet whose north pole is here. So magnetic field lines, they are going like this way. So, and they are entering here like this way. So upper face is north pole and lower face is south pole. Magnetic field lines form the closed loop, you should remember. So now this is the current carrying loop. When it is placed in magnetic field, then torque will act. What is the formula for torque? Torque equal to its magnitude mb sin theta. What is m here? M is magnetic moment I into A, and it is a vector quantity, so m has the same direction as the area vector of the loop. How will you find that here in this situation? Look, magnetic field, area vector, magnetic moment, all the three are represented by this thumb. This right hand thumb rule, this thumb represents magnetic moment's direction, which is same as area vector's direction. The area vector is what? From the plane of the loop, the normal is drawn. And also the thirdly, magnetic field produced by the loop. So now if you place the loop in magnetic field, certain torque will act. And if you know what is the role of this torque to align the loop in the magnetic field in such a way so that its axis becomes parallel to the magnetic field. Now what happens if you disturb, if you slightly rotate the loop in the magnetic field, then work is to be done. Suppose that work is W, then how will you find? In slight rotation of angular rotation of d theta, let the work is dW. Then how will you write the expression? This dW will be written as torque into d theta. You know, in linear motion, force is work done is force into displacement in the direction of force, and in rotational motion, the loop is rotated by certain angle, then this is torque into d theta. What will be net work done? You have to integrate it. Now what will you write? Put the value of torque here, then it will be mb sin theta d theta, and what will you get here? integration of sine theta is minus cos theta, so it will be mv minus cos theta, and from theta 1 position to theta 2 position, if the loop is rotated, then these are the limits of integration you have to put here. This is theta 1 and this is theta 2. Then this work done, which is also called as the potential energy of the loop. So you can express the potential energy of the loop like here, putting the limits and solving it. So what will you get? Mv, and this will become cos theta 1 minus cos theta 2. Now suppose in any of the orientation you may take that potential energy is 0. Let us take that in theta 1 equal to 90 degree and theta 2 equal to theta. What will be the potential energy? Then what will you write here? This u will be mv, this theta 1 90. What will be cos 90? 0. Then you will write here this cos 90 minus cos theta, and finally you will get u equal to minus mv cos theta. This is the expression of potential energy of current loop in magnetic field in any orientation theta. Now what are the various cases? That if first case you consider that theta is 0. So in the first case, if theta is 0, put here, what will you get? Then u equal to minus mv cos 0, and cos 0 is 1, so it will become minus mv, and this is the minimum potential energy. And this minimum potential energy is this position also said to be position of stable equilibrium. Second case, if you take theta equal to 90, then what is u? U will become 0. Thirdly, if you take theta equal to 180, then from this relation u equal to minus mb cos theta, you will get u equal to minus mb cos 180. Since cos 180 is minus 1, then it will become plus mb. This is the highest potential energy of the loop, and here you will see that it is said to be the position of unstable equilibrium. So in the examinations or in Viva or one mark question, they are asked that write the potential energy of a current loop in unstable equilibrium. In other way, their questions are also asked that when the potential energy will be minimum, when the potential energy will be positive. And one more question, that if a loop is rotated from theta equal to 0 to theta equal to 180 degree, that is in the question it will be written from stable equilibrium to unstable equilibrium, then what will be the work done? Then how will you calculate the work done? That will be work done in rotating the dipole or the loop from unstable equilibrium to unstable equilibrium. Then what will you find here? That if the loop is rotated, then you will write here this work done will be mb cos theta 1, theta 1 is stable equilibrium. What is theta 1? 0. Minus cos 180. Look, I have written the values of angle. Stable equilibrium, theta is 0. Unstable equilibrium, theta is 180. You put there, and what will you find? this will be plus 2 MB. So such type of questions are asked in the examination. I hope you must have understood these concepts, that what is work done, how it is to be calculated, and in stable, unstable equilibrium, what is the potential energy of a current loop in magnetic field. Thank you.